Hi. Until a few years back, acne was believed to be a disorder where inflammation sets in the later stages of the disease, resulting in scarring, which is responsible for a lot of emotional distress in this problem. But recent research has proved otherwise, whereby inflammation is proved to be the progenitor of the earliest lesion of acne, namely the microcomedon. It is therefore imperative to start anti-inflammatory treatment at the earliest. And what more is better than adapalene benzoyl peroxide combination, which tackles all the components of acne evolution, including the inflammation. So, thumbs up to adapalene